over here.
Never seen a witch use a spray can before.
Well, spells can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And they do with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Felt I had a natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive instead of...
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on nightmares. Okay. There you go. Shit. Cops. I gotta go. I'll find you.